Back on the north end, we have these double beaded joints. Might want to zoom in a little. And then just kind of sculpt upward. You can see we've got a two-tone effect color. And these are convex beaded joints. And then go ahead and get the wider view. And what we're going to have to do is remove anything that's loose. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to get it to bite.
So the timer doesn't lie.
And see, I'll probably have some good music.
Trying to get it.
Yeah, I know, but I want it to look like that Charlie Chaplin movie where it just does look like you're not moving at all.
Go ahead, 5 seconds. now just some. Now, one more time.